Hey everyone, it's Sabrina with Wildlife X Team, and I'm going to talk to you about koalas. They are up to 25 to 35 inches long, weighing just about 30 pounds, maybe even less. A baby koala that's just been born is usually less than an inch long. They stay inside of their mother's pouches for 6 months after being born. The word koala actually means an animal which does not drink. They are actually not part of the bear family at all. And they sleep for about 20 hours a day. They are not very sociable animals and they like to stay alone. Every koala male has a scent gland on their chest and they rub it against any trees to mark their territories. The female only has one baby koala a year. They communicate by making a snore-like sound, which is followed by a belch. A fully grown koala can eat 1 kilogram of leaves in a night. A newborn cub has no fur on its body and the eyes and ears are closed. They are mostly found in Australia. They have different types of furs for the different types of areas that they are in. The gum tree is an act for both eating and for them to actually live. A koala gets fully grown by its 4th year of life, and their furry tails give them comfort for sitting on trees for long periods of times. Those are just a few facts of koalas. You guys have a great day.